Edgar trying to deal it in, can't. Fed one, it came right over to Lang, across to Lemieux, he scores! Mario Lemieux on a power play goal, and Pittsburgh strikes first. It back deep, Desjardins comes across the play, crunched by Yager, feet in front, Bergevin score! Mark Bergevin, and it's 2-0. First goal of the year for that guy. Right back on to Lemieux. Creeping to the front is Kovalev. Yager with the shot. He scores! Yager! And it's 3-0. Another power play goal for the Penguins.
The shots in the first were 8-8. Lemieux, Bergevin, and Yager the goal. Both Lemieux and Yager got 3 points. Verdina moving in. Ties up with Hull. Meanwhile, the puck came across for Jaromir Jagr. Lost to Hull and a shot save. Another shot, another shot. They score!
It did not take long. 17 seconds and the Flyers have gotten on the board for the first time. Paul Ranheim. Presentation of ABC Sports in association with ESPN, continuing the tradition of excellence for three Flyers.
Long for Janssen, grabbed by Rupp, fled across now for Elliott. Fed one in front for Rupp, he scores! Mike Rupp! And 34 seconds into the second, Sergei Breland hands to Stevens, loads the gun, now shovels it over to Breland again, fed it back to Stevens, big drive, scores! Sammy Kapanen's pass was knifed away by Rupp, given right back to him by Stevens. In he comes. Big drive! Score! Beats to the outside to Hunter. Back on the point, Hammerly. Then Hunter. Big drive! Save for the rebound! Oh, he got in the way of the shot of Janssen! Patrick Elias bringing it ahead in a 2-on-3. Elias crosses, sets it up for Gomez. Finn Elias scores! Petrovitsky kicked out by Brodeur's pad. Rebound, scramble in front. Jab back loose. Oh, and a remarkable stop by Brodeur. Scramble around the net again and a big pile up. As Pratisic, Caverly had an open net and Brodeur somehow or other closed the opening.
This one won on back. Pauline rattles it around and it's Ladd chased off by Janik. Taking it is Whitney.
Big one in front. Score!
Brindamore hands on back to Stahl, then to Hedekin, then Stahl with a shot, knocked down in front by the defense, scramble for it there, coming by Brindamore, he scores!
Got chipped out by Stillman, battled for there, rolled off the rail, Brindamore, and a chance for Williams, swooping back in. Here's Williams feeding in front, Brindamore can't get it home, backhander, score! Williams, 4-2! Now Gomez, then Elias. Nicely to Langenbrunner. Langenbrunner moves, shoots one, turned aside by Ovechkin. Jammed in front, score! Chianta, tie game!
One by the Devils to the point, Rapalski to Elias, drive, score! Oh baby, what a setup here!
Parise
taken around behind by Dennis Gauthier. Gauthier flipped one that's nubbed down by the Devils and kept alive. Poked to the corner by Parise. Grabbed around behind by Langenbrenner. Fed in front. Parise scores! Those are the Flyers as it's sent back across for Eliash. Nicely wins a pass on to Gomez. Gomez holding now. Left it for Eliash. Fed it to Rafalski and a shot score! Stewart, second effort, dropped it on now. Motoring in is Datsyuk. Datsyuk, a backhander. He scores! My goodness! And the lead for the Sharks is one. Played back on by Chara, led back for Seidenberg. German-born defenseman gets it at far center, and that bounced away. Pouliot gave it back in. Kelly gave it over, and a shot by Ralston blocked down. And a dive shot! On the turning stick of Malkin is the Letang pass. Malkin trying to sashay by, and he got it on goal, and a save made by Lundqvist. He scores! Carlson played it on back deeper. Chimera roughed up a bit by Boychuk. It came back on to Kuznetsov. Steps to the outside. Kuznetsov around. He's got it! Chalmerson starts it the other way. Long toss flagged by Edmondson. On a cross now for the crossover. Bringing it right back as Steen marches to the front. It's off his stick and punted away. But off a couple of teammate sticks by Crawford. Slammed on a cross. Backus there. Led it to the back. Bomeister. The crowd yells shoot. Backus threw one. Score! Ricocheted in. The game is over. So Gustafson cancels out because of the hard work of Fabry. Puck goes back in and Stastny retrieves there. Stastny nicely able to pull away. Got it to Fabry. Side of the net. Save. Rebound. Then back ahead for Kuznetsov. Then on for Oshie. Nicely able to get by! He scores! Off of Nugent Hopkins and can be taken by Keith and handed off to Kane again. There's Kane shuffling it along. Puck came back over to Kubalik. Everyone out in front! Score! It's Kane!
Goes in by Kubalik as the power play began.
in the middle of the summer, before we got into August now, that a number 12 seed could win this thing. Kane a shot. Oh, and Duncan Keith rattled one that becomes the sixth goal of the game for the Blackhawks.